What's going on, everybody? This is Brian from SneakerFalls.com, and today we're going to show you a closer and on-feet look at the Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG, a part of the Premium Essentials, aka Yin Yang Pack. Now, these are set to release August 6, 2016. Retail price will be $160. Again, this is also dropping alongside the black pair, pretty much the reverse color scheme, same color use, but just different placement of the shoes. But you can get these at Chic Shoes Retailers. There'll be a link in the description below. So if you saw our other video on the pack, then you already know. Basically the same material use. Gosh, can't even talk. 2 a.m. shooting. I'm telling you guys. But anyways, we got synthetic as well as full grain leather throughout. This time done with a white base. Then we have black detailing. Hitting the swoosh and the wings. Also comes with two sets of laces right now. Somewhat laced, not really laced up, but in the shoes we got the white pair. But as you can see in the background, we got also a black. The toe doesn't look as soft. Can't really see too many spider webs or anything like that, but that's not anything crazy, just something I noticed. So white nylon tongue, and we got the Nike Air that is done in black but also a red backdrop, and then the liner is done in black as well, just like the other pair. I pulled out the insole for you guys, and this kind of irks me. I don't like this, but it's a white insole. Black Nike Air. This is going to pick up. I know that it's not going to be seen or anything like that, but you know, after wearing it once, it's going to pick up a bunch of crap. And that brings me to the sole. I don't like white soles. Just my opinion, though. I mean, you could use sole protector, stuff like that. I don't use that stuff. I think it's more trouble than the use. I'd rather just clean it after. All white midsole. Just another clean shoe. Just a little too much white for me, to be honest with you guys. It's not a bad look. It's just my personal opinion. Definitely a fan of the black pair more. Get you in on some of these details real quick. But I think there is some hype for the pack, like I stated before. To be honest, I'm not sure if they're going to... They'll probably sell out online, but some retailers... I don't think every retailer is getting them, but I could be wrong on that. So now let's jump to the on feet. Everybody, so that was your closer and on feet look at the Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG, a part of the Premium Essentials Pack, also known as Yin Yang. Now, these are set to drop August 6, 2016. Retail price will be $160. Also, the black base pair is dropping as well on the same day, same retail price. You can get these at Chic Shoes Retailers, there'll be a link in the description below. I'm more of a fan of the black base pair personally, but you know, that's just my opinion. Leave a comment, let me know what pair you want to pick up, or if you were going to pass on both. I mean, there's a lot of stuff releasing this month, but this pack, I know, first dropped like overseas and I think, yeah, in Europe and stuff like that. And it seemed like they sold out pretty fast from what I've heard and saw. I didn't see too much. I saw like one retailer, but what I heard from other places did too. Overall, the quality is cool. Definitely an improvement, in my opinion, to the metallic ones that dropped not too long ago, back in June, I think. But I'm just thinking about doing a versus, like, a, you know, side by side of the two. Because call me crazy or whatever, but it might be in my head, but I, like, thoroughly analyze shoes and just look them over. In my opinion, it feels like the black base pair is crafted better, and the material use is a bit better. But I'll just do a side by side video and have that up probably the following week, just to show you guys and you know, kind of have like a little discussion on that. So leave a comment below. Let us know if you plan on picking these up. If not, if you're going to cop something else. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to SneakerFalls.com. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe.